Somerset claimed a stunning win over defending champions Yorkshire at Headingley. Yorkshire began day three still needing 188 runs to make Somerset bat again. Lythe and Lehman were the not-out batsmen, and after some watchful overs early in the day, Lythe got into his stride. Lehman started to find some rhythm when he glanced Allenby to the fine leg boundary. But partner Lythe couldn't emulate the feat, caught glancing down the leg side off Overton for 49. Lehman was growing in confidence, and new partner Rashid also looked comfortable early in his innings. Rashid made 16 before he was undone by a smart piece of bowling from Leach, Davis with the stumping. Allenby continued to struggle with his line to the left-handed Lehman, and new man Bresnan also took advantage of some loose bowling from Trigo, Yorkshire going to lunch on 155 for 5. Yorkshire were looking to dig in after the break, but they lost Bresnan with the addition of just one run bowled by Leach for 4. Hod followed Bresnan back to the shed shortly after, well caught by Abel off Leach for 1. Yorkshire were 7 down and were in danger of losing the match before tea, but Plunkett joined Lehman at the crease and the pair showed an impressive fighting spirit to bat out the remainder of the session. Plunkett lofted Leach for 6 as the deficit continued to shrink, and Lehman brought up his 100 shortly before tea. It was the Australians' first 100 for Yorkshire, a moment that Father Darren would no doubt have been following with pride. Lehman's partnership with Plunkett was worth 101 when Somerset finally made the breakthrough. Lehman out LBW to Leach for 116. Lehman and Plunkett had ensured that Somerset would have to bat again, but the lead was only 20 when Brooks was the ninth man out, caught and bowled by Leach for a duck. Plunkett was determined to go out with a bang as he extended the lead to 41. But that's where Yorkshire's innings ended. Plunkett, the last man out, caught by Truscothick of Leach for 73. Leach with his 6th. Truscothick made short work of the run chase, hitting a runnable 33 to see the visitors home. Somerset, the winners by 10 wickets inside 3 days, a remarkable performance from the visitors, who needed nothing less than a win from this match to keep their title chances alive. Jack Leach claimed 6 for 64 on the final day, as Yorkshire crumbled with only 4 batsmen reaching double figures. Just 2 points now separate the top 3. However, Middlesex will go back to the top of Division 1, having already claimed 6 points in their match against Lancashire. And with that match evenly poised heading into Day 4, both Yorkshire and Somerset will be hoping the Lancastrians can do them a favour to keep the title race alive.